I save Eve?
You saved your friend. That was a courageous thing to do, Brave. You stand at the beginning of a long path.
What path, Grape? What? Where? Where? I don't see you.
The path of the warrior.
I am ready.
But you're not a warrior yet, Brave.
Gray Bear, I'm ready now.
You're going to need a lot more training before you can tackle a grizzly bear, Brave. Meadow Flower and I have hidden ancient carvings throughout this glade. Each carving will give you a new skill. Once you've found them all, we'll see you face the grizzly bear again. Take this stone. It will allow us to talk over great distances. Remember, if you need help, just use the stone. Now find those carvings.
Gray Bear and I have hidden the carvings, but I'll give you a clue. See those saplings? You can pull them out of the ground and use them to chop down plants.
Oh, yeah!
Brave, you must learn the ways of a hunter to fulfill your destiny. A hunter can survive in the deep forests alone and unaided. You must use black rocks to light fire pits, like the one in this cave.
If you chop down those plants over there, you'll find a black rock which can light fires.
A black rock! Yeah.
Okay, Brave. I'll give you a clue. The first carving is in a cave on the old mountain path. You can destroy the gate, which blocks the path, with a burning stick.
Brave, you must learn the ways of the shaman to fulfill your destiny. A shaman can see the energy left in this world by dead spirits. Brave, the first skill you will learn is the power of shamanic sight.
Yeah.
Bear says you need a feather for your headdress before we go back to the glade. Find an eagle that'll give you a feather. Gray Bear says you need a feather for your headdress before we go back to the glade. Find an eagle that'll give you a feather.
This'll make me stronger.
Thank you.
You can use a stick for fishing. Stand in the water, and you can try and spear a fish. Catch the glowing fish to get another carving.
Squirrel track. Gotta be quick.